Hello and welcome to your Thursday helping of the Xtra Factor.
Now, if you lot can't wait until Saturday to get your X Factor fixed, then you've come to the right place.
Yes, right place indeed. Because I would...
Rochelle, what is it with you and walking into men's dressing rooms? I mean, you're going to get yourself into trouble,
Rochelle. I just thought Grimmy's dressing room, exclusive show.
You might be in the studio.
I just thought we should go in there and give the people what they want, right?
I mean, honestly, Rochelle, first you walk in on Simon when he's having a bath, then it was me in the shower last week.
I didn't want to see that, by the way.
But you can't keep walking in on us when we're getting naked.
Do you know what? That word, naked, why do you have to keep saying it? It makes everything sound weirder.
What's wrong with naked?
Ugh. Right, let's move on. It's freaking me out. Let's get back to tonight's show. And I think, yes, I can see him over the camera. We found him. What's Grimmy doing at the judge desk? Grim?
What?
It's a Thursday. You know that, right?
I know. I say it from Wednesday. Do you not know that?
No.
I get here Wednesday.
Right.
Straight after radio.
And
I just sit here till Saturday. I just focus. I'm just looking out for talent everywhere.
On an empty stage.
It could happen anywhere. Right. Could happen.
Well, okay.
Sometimes you've got to check under there.
All right.
Talent everywhere.
Well, lots of talent under there.
Today,
break away from your new home
okay.
and come for a little chat with us in
okay.
our studio.
Yeah?
Up there?
Yeah.
Okay, I can't be away too long though, because I'm looking out for
fair enough.
Right, Grimmy, I need your help because Mel's only got little legs and we've got
to
tackle those stairs.
Oh, we have
so
to carry him
whilst
like a
we get out there, why don't you check out what's still to come on tonight's show?